Well, it may not be too long until we see driverless cars in the streets of Seoul and the rest of this country. The Korean government today gave the green light for the nation's first self-driving car. With this landmark step, South Korea joins a global race to develop and commercialize autonomous vehicles. For more on Korea's first baby steps in this technology, we turn to our Kwon Jang-Ho.
Korea issued the first license plate for an autonomous car on Monday. While it may only be a temporary one issued to a single car, it's a sign that the country is ready to take on the challenge of developing a self-driving car for the masses. The 5-year license plate was issued to a new Hyundai Genesis fitted with the latest high-tech driving assist systems. It will only be allowed to travel along 6 designated routes over a total distance of around 320 kilometers. At least 2 people are required to be in the car when it's on the road, and if anything goes wrong, it will switch to a manual mode so a human driver can take over. Hyundai has already been testing autonomous cars on public roads in the US state of Nevada. But in terms of the autonomous car game, it's considered a bit of a latecomer. Google was the first to get a license from Nevada in 2012, and since then, many of the biggest automakers have joined the race, including BMW, Nissan and Ford. But interest in Korea is just heating up. The Transport Ministry says it's received a number of applications for these licenses from university research labs and small and medium-sized businesses, meaning that more locally developed autonomous cars could hit the streets soon. Kwon Jang-Ho, Arirang News.